Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it!
We are done talking about this!
Oh, customer.
Sorry you had to hear that.
I don't know what an ornament.
Solid gold.
You could?
I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment.
It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
Tell you what, you start running, or I can stab you in the back. You did better than that. can take.
Bad time to get lost, friend. Not quite good enough, are you?
I can feel it. Yeah.